Hello everyone, it's me, McMiner, and welcome to episode 2 of my Dark Deception Monsters and Mortals gameplay series. Now, in this episode, we are going to be playing through the Yandere Simulator DLC, because it just recently came out, and yeah, we're going to be playing as all the playable characters, the playable monsters, and the 3 playable mortals. So yeah, I'll be playing through all 4 of those characters, and yeah, I'll be back with you at the end.
You are under arrest. You are under arrest.
You are under arrest.
under arrest. Arrest. You are under arrest. You are under arrest.
to kill. Eat lead.
Yes, resisting arrest.
Loaded. I never miss. You thought I'd miss? Shoot to kill. I never miss. Eat lead. Pulling the trigger. Loaded. You thought I'd miss? Eat lead. Threaten the boss. I never miss. Pulling the trigger. Shoot to kill. I never miss. Pulling the trigger. You thought I'd miss? Eat lead. I never miss. Shoot to kill. You thought I'd miss? Pulling the trigger.
Not really.
Locked and loaded.
Check out this.
Pulling the trigger. Shoot to kill. Eat lead. You thought I'd miss? I never miss. Pulling the trigger.
You're gonna pay for that.
You thought I'd miss? Eat lead. Shoot to kill. Locked and loaded. Oh. I never miss. You thought I'd miss.
Snip, snip, snip.
Shoot to kill. Really? Eat lead. You thought I'd miss. I never miss. Shoot to kill. Locked and loaded.
You're not going to make the cut.
Just calm down.
Now, mortal.
Yeah.
You're my puppet now, mortal. Puppet now, mortal.
Alrighty everyone, that's going to do it for this episode of Dark Deception Monsters Immortals here on the channel. Thank you all so much for watching this video. If you guys enjoyed this, and if you want to see me make more Dark Deception Monsters Immortals videos in the future, hit that like button, and if you haven't already, make sure you consider subscribing and ringing the bell for updates on new videos. And yeah, thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you all in my next video. See you guys!